lifelong citizen of Key West, Bertram Stoddard died last Friday at his home. Stoddard, 80, left a lot of things behind that have got everybody crazy, including myself, because I have no idea what I am supposed to do with his ashes.